millions of women who are pregnant are potentially exposed to toxic metals. A pregnant woman could be exposed to cadmium through cigarette smoke, through various food sources, through inhalation of contaminated air. A fetus is very susceptible to environmental contaminants. For my Superfund research, I'm looking at the effects of cadmium exposure. My interest is to understand if there are changes to the genome or to the epigenome that are associated with that metal exposure. What we do in my lab is to take the DNA that we've collected from the mothers and babies and to analyze those for methylation tags that occur on cytosines across the genome. The potential implication of epigenetic modifications, such as methylation of cytosines, is that genes are turned on or turned off when they shouldn't be. The tumor suppressor that you want to be expressed can be shut down as a result of that methylation. What my lab is showing is that even at low levels of cadmium exposure, that a baby shows altered DNA methylation of genes in the body that may play a role in inflammatory response. Altered inflammatory response has been associated with various diseases, including cancers. And those changes, in particular DNA methylation, are potentially heritable, so that those changes could be passed on from mother to baby. I hope that as a result of this research, that women would be more aware of environmental health issues when they're pregnant, increasing the understanding for pregnant women and to be very careful about the potential exposures that they could be experiencing. That would be research that was for a good cause.